National Geographic Kids, Frogs. Written by Elizabeth Carney. Splash, Pacific chorus frog. Splish, splash, what is that sound? What is hopping and jumping around? What loves to swim? What loves to eat bugs? It's a frog. Can you hop like a frog? Frogs live all over the world, except Antarctica. Frogs usually live in wet places. They like rivers, lakes, and ponds. But some frogs live in trees. Some even live in the desert. Frogs can be found all over the world. Wherever they live, that's their habitat. Habitat, the natural place where a plant or animal lives. Croak. Look at this frog croaking. Some frogs' throats puff up when they make sounds. Each type of frog makes its own sound. The Kochi frog is named after the sound it makes. It sounds like Kochi. This frog is the size of a quarter. Even a small frog can make loud noises. Croak, the deep, hoarse noise that a frog makes. Frogs make different sounds for different reasons. Sometimes it's to warn other frogs of danger. Sometimes it's to call to frogs nearby. This frog lives around noisy waterfalls. Other frogs would not be able to hear its calls, so it dances instead. It sticks out one leg and then the other. Can you dance like this frog? Frog food. What is a frog's favorite food? Usually it's insects. Frogs eat dragonflies and crickets and other bugs. Some frogs eat bigger animals like worms and mice. The American bullfrog even eats other frogs. What's that pink flash? It's how a frog catches bugs. It shoots out its long, sticky tongue at a passing bug. The frog pulls the bug into its mouth. If your tongue was as long as a frog's, it would reach to your belly button. Every size and color. Frogs can be many different sizes. The smallest frog is as big as a fingernail. The largest is as big as a rabbit. Frogs can be different colors too. Some are green or brown, others have stripes or spots. Frogs can be red, yellow, or orange. They can even be bright blue. Watch out! These colorful frogs may look pretty, but watch out. These frogs have poison in their skin. Their bright color warns enemies not to eat them. Poison dart frog. Poison, something that can kill or hurt living beings. This little frog is only an inch long. Its name is Terribilis, which means the terrible one. How did it get this name? By being the most deadly frog of all. One Terribilis has enough poison to kill 20,000 mice. Tadpoles are baby frogs, but they don't look like frogs yet. Tadpoles have tails. They live only in water. Tadpoles grow up to be frogs. 1. At first, they breathe underwater with gills. Gills, the body parts on the sides of a fish or tadpole through which it breathes. 2. They grow lungs for breathing air. 3. They grow legs for hopping and swimming. 4. In 3 months, they lose their tails. Toads are frogs too. What's the difference between toads and frogs? Frog. Some frogs are poisonous, moist and smooth, teeth in upper jaw, eggs laid in clusters or groups, long, powerful jumping legs. Most frogs have webbed hind feet. Toads are a type of frog. Frogs spend most of their lives around water. Toads spend more time on dry land. Their bodies are built for where they live. Toad. Eyes do not bulge out from the body. A poison gland is located behind each eye. Dry and bumpy. Shorter legs for walking. Eggs laid in long chains, but a few toads give birth to live young. No teeth. Super frogs. Two-faced faker. A fake face fools enemies when this frog turns around. Two heads are better than one. The high flyer. Whoosh! It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a gliding leaf frog. Any frog can jump, but watch me glide. The Screamer. Loudmouth frog leaves enemies stunned. Mr. Invisible. Now you see him, now you don't. He's a master of disguise. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for National Geographic Kids Frogs by Elizabeth Carney. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.